1/3 plus 1/6. In order to add these, I have to get a common denominator. Now, since 3 is a factor of 6, 6 would be our least common denominator. So to make 6, I multiply this fraction by 2 over 2, which is really 1. Multiply straight across. 2 times 1 is 2. 2 times 3 is 6. Now I could add 2/6 plus 1/6, which is equal to 3/6. Yet this isn't in simplest form. So what I'm going to do is divide both the top and the bottom by 3. Therefore, 3 over 6 is really 1/2.